Hey, it's Joe. I'm here with a quick hit book review of Ecotopia by Ernest Callenbach. Published in 1975, it's a little bit of a dated book, but it highlights this imaginary world where the Pacific Northwest has seceded from America and broken off ties for the last 20 years, starting in 1980, and they're finally letting a journalist in 1999, the far future of 1999. And so there's been 20 years of this Pacific Northwest country called Ecotopia being by itself. And it goes through all of the societal changes that they have brought about to make their world, their tiny part of the world, a better place. I found it a really fascinating read. Some of the concepts may be a little bit dated, but all of the research that the author put into it at the time in the 70s were technologies that were accessible then. And that makes me think that if we could learn some things from Ecotopia on how we could change the world now, that we should do that. Anyway, Ecotopia, Ernest Callenbach. We'll put a link down below to where you can maybe find it. It is a paperback. It is no longer in print new, so you'll have to find one used. That's not a problem. If you're a solarpunk, which I think you are, you'll enjoy it. Do good, be good.